sperm selection is such a critical component of what we do in the IVF laboratory. And until recently, we've been able to use the ZyMot device, which allows us to better identify the most motile sperm. In particular, this device uses microchambers and micropores to be able to identify which sperm are potentially more capable and more nuclearly competent to provide a better fertilization outcome and subsequent embryo development. We can use this device for intrauterine inseminations for sperm wash preparatory reasons, as well as for using it for the IVF process through ICSI. We've done some preliminary studies by use of the ZyMot device by identifying whether or not patients who potentially have a high sperm DNA fragmentation index, that this device can actually help deselect those sperm. Therefore, the final outcome or the final usable sperm have lower DFI, which is obviously going to have a better effect on normal fertilization, subsequent embryo development, and hopefully implantation of a viable fetus.